All right, back here on a Wednesday night at the food truck event. Everybody's getting their food on here. Awesome. People dancing back here. What do we got? Oh, he's done now. Great week. We got lots of tarpon action.
Holy shit.
There you go, downtown Miami. Taking our time to revive the fish, make sure we get a good release, and
hopefully not a bull shark.
Respect for the fish, because he gave us a good fight. We're going to give him a good fight and chance to live and reproduce again. So, and to avoid predation from the bull sharks, like Jorge said.
Oh yeah, he's getting big.
Yeah,
he's big. Oh yeah, here he goes. Oh, here we go.
Beautiful.
I know.
Nice. Awesome, man. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Slimy high five.
Oh, God. Dude, come on.
We're gonna go get another one now on fly. We got them on the plastics. They're definitely here. We're gonna go get them on fly now.
Look how far he ate that thing.
Right down the throat, man. That wasn't coming out.
That's a foot.
And that, look, remarkable for that, man. That lure is still fishable. It's only lost a little bit of an eye right there. And the tail's not even broken. It's a good, it's like a 6 or 7 lure, fish lure, this one, 6 or 7. Some of the other plastics, they're only, you know, 1 fish or so. Couple guests, first time fishing in salt water, and got a nice mangrove snapper on fly. Release of the mangrove. Nice job. Cool.
That was cool.
But it's always a party here on a Wednesday night here with Fly 305 tonight. And we will be hitting up the tarpon again. Should be a good night.
How was your night?
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it really works.
Numbers for the night, what did we get? We got
1 on the boat and 2 hook sets.
Yeah, many shams.
On fly, we got 2 on fly, right?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Works a lot.
And what are some of the flies we're using? Let's show these guys some of the flies if we have them. Any left?
Yeah.
If we have any left.
Bug.
If we have any of those flies left, let's have a look. Let's see.
But la gordo, should I cut it?
These are some of the flies we're using for Dorado down in Argentina, right? Let's see.
Oh, it did still have it. It still had the... That's the one that you had on yours, no?
Yeah.
Pretty similar to tarpon flies, if you think about it, though.
Yeah, but I think it lost most of the body. It's have more craft food in the body. Yeah.
More craft fur?
Yeah. I don't know what is it now, but I think the tarpon took it.
That's good though. It's still a good fly.
Nice. Good stuff. And plenty of good looking flies, and we've got lots of tarpon on the lights tonight. We're gonna hit those dock lights around Miami here and see if we can get tight.